Hi friends, it's Surya here and watching Cricket vs Bollywood. Finally, it has happened. In the morning, we have heard that Padman, that is Akshay Kumar's film, is all set to release on 26 January 2017. At that point, everyone thought that why Akshay Kumar is releasing his film on 26 January 2018 if he knows that a day before, that is on 15th February 2018, 2.0 is all set to release on that day. So, but now it is very clear that the release date of 2.0 is properly delayed, is confirmed, and now 2.0 is all set to release in April 13, 2018. The reason behind this delay is the post-production work, mainly the VFX work, which has also been the reason of this delay. Where earlier it was about to release in Diwali 2017, but that delay due to VFX work, it was delayed to January and now it is delayed to April. So we have to wait more time for this mega budget film 2.0, and I'm very much sure this film will definitely going to rock in every possible way. Just wait and wait and just wait for the right time to release, and I hope there would be no further delay of this film, because I'm excited. I'm just waiting with my bated breath that I watch this movie as soon as possible. What are your thoughts about this movie? Do let us know in the comment section below. If you like this video, do subscribe to our channel to get more of such videos in the days to come. Till then.